recording. Yo, what's good? It's Solely Entertainment TV, and we are back playing some more Far Cry New Dawn. No. No! I don't want them to see me, bro. I really don't want to smoke with these guys. So I tried to do this, but I did not succeed, so they're really fucking strong. I need to upgrade my weapons at some point. and then I was driving away, and I just exploded. I don't understand what happened, but I'm gonna get on an ATV here. And I figured out in the last episode, or not even in the last episode, I wasn't even recording because I was actually heading here to do this. They actually have, should I just go here first instead of fucking going up there and then back? Yeah, I'll just go here first. They have an auto drive feature. I'm gonna do nothing. Of course, I have to follow the path if I want to use the auto drive feature, but it's pretty cool. Wait, you want the fucking smoke or something, bruh? I'm telling you, you don't want none of this. Oh, shit. They really do want some of this. Hit the gas, bruh. My goodness. Fucking idiot. You wouldn't hit a man with glasses, would you? Where's your buddy at? There he is. Yeah, I have a sniper now, bro. You know that? Oh, shit. So does he. Bro, he's got to be behind that tree. No way I missed that shot. Oh, I hit her in the fucking tube. Oh, yeah, that's gonna fucking explode. Come on, you wanna have a sniper battle? Let's do it. This gun fucking sucks, by the way. I'm coming up, bruh. My fucking sniper rifle isn't good enough. What is that? Ooh, is that better than mine? I don't know. All I know is I need to get on one of these fucking bicycles or something so I can get out of here. Ooh, what is that? Oh, that's the flamethrower thingy. Pop! Blow this thing up. I'm tired of looking at it. There we go. Hell yeah. Ah! Here's one of these fucking things. Stop! In the name of love! Ah! God, my guy dies so easily! He ran me the fuck over, man. I'm fucking upset, dude. I keep dying. All I want to do is steal some loot. They keep killing me. Where am I at now? What the fuck? Oh, I'm back on this road. Fucking, I'm gonna go take out this outpost. I'm tired of dying over and over again. Let me craft some of these. That's Molotovs, that's dynamite. Explosive lab level 1 is required to craft that, but I already have 2, so it's all Gucci. Oh, I already have this overtook too. Oh my goodness. Well, we're gonna overtake it one more time. Can you get off of the fucking ladder and just jump? Stop being a little bitch. Alright, hold on. Let's open this. Can I craft any more level 2 weapons? I can. I can craft quite a few of them. Where's the level 2 shotgun? Oh, I already have it. Okay, they have a fucking rocket launcher, but I don't think I need that just yet. Problem is, all this stuff takes, like, the same fucking ammo, dude. What is this? This is a shotgun, but it's only got a 2 mag. I'm not into that. This is a better pistol than what I have. Oh, this is an Ubisoft gun. Well, I won't be making that. Ha! Ooh, this thing does 100 damage. It's only got a 10 mag, though. The grip wore off years ago. Man, I don't know, dude. This is a submachine gun. These are both submachine guns. 58, 48, 32, 48. This has better hand. Craft this. Get rid of my sniper rifle for it, because I don't fucking want it. Get rid of that shotgun. I can't craft the pistol now because I don't have enough titanium, but it's okay. Alright, now I have a bunch of level 2 weapons. Let me just fill up on ammo. Okay, ammo's full. Excuse me?
I spied on the garage where the high women paint their cars.
Seems
like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit. Consider taking it off his hands.
I can't get enough of that shit, man.
I spied on the garage where the high women paint their cars.
Yeah.
Like the artist in residence has a knack for hoarding good shit.
Okay. Alright, I'm done fucking talking. Oh no, she's gonna give me a quest, man. I gotta talk to her.
Consider taking it off his hands.
That's it? Thank you. Fucking finally. Honorary scout. Gather intel 10 times. Alright, you know, I'm gonna stay nearby because I'm just gonna beat this. Straight up. They ain't gonna stop me. They can't stop me. Scavenge outpost and take it back from the highwaymen again to earn more resources. So, this game's kind of like, when it comes to the mechanics for the outpost, it's kind of like a lot of other games, you know, kind of like leveling games. It's kind of like, the first time super easy, the second time is a little bit harder, but it's not too much harder. And then the third time is just fucking crazy. Hit that, man. Nope, missed. Missed. I can't even tell if it's too high or too fucking low. Got him. Headshot. I really hope this music isn't super copyrighted. Ooh, who's seeing me? Oh, it must be that guy up there. Oh shit, no, they're seeing me everywhere. Oh goodness, lay down or something. I think my guy's dumb. They seen me. Disable that alarm, bruh. Now run! Oh god, there's another alarm. Where is it? All alarms disabled. Okay. Now all we gotta do is kill everybody. They can't have any extra backup now, so that's a good thing for me. Oh god, who the fuck shoot me with that goddamn thing? There's gotta be somebody somewhere with a mortar. Or martyr. Oh, hello! Oh, you don't want none, bro. I'm telling you, you don't want none. How is this gun? Let's check out this gun. Oh, yeah, this gun's pretty fucking good, man. Red dot sight, too? I'm into red dots. I love me a red dot. Yeah, use your med kit. Where they at? Where they at? Oh, hell yeah, the shop guy's helping me. Who are you shooting at, bro? Oh, there he is. I got you. Who else? Where else? Come on. Where they at? Come on, man. Where the fuck are you? I don't have all day, dude. You're out here wasting my damn time. Oh, there's a guy over there. I can't really see him too much. That light glare is really not helping me. You fucking kidding me? I wasn't hitting that guy this entire time? Killed him. There we go. I like this submachine gun. The submachine gun's actually pretty dope. Yeah, my badass mustache. Sorry, guys. I had to stretch. I'm so sorry. I know. I'm an unconventional YouTuber. Just remember that. Yeah, that's what we all say. Oh, my God. I got so much more ethanol and stuff. You have another fucking quest for me? Okay. No, it's good, bro. It's good. I didn't mean to kick you in the fucking face. Yes, I did. Oh, I can upgrade. No wonder why I couldn't fucking... What else can I upgrade? Oh, you can see the ones that you can upgrade. I can carry more light ammunition. That's interesting. I was like, I can only upgrade this once? What the fuck? It's okay. Sit your dumbass, bubblegum ass down before I smack you. Ooh. Oh, I can't craft any level 3 vehicles. No, I think I'm just gonna stick with my trusty sidecar. Where's he at? There he is. Alright, let's go. I don't know if we're gonna get it done in this episode, but let's at least make our way up to this treasure right here. If I keep driving like this, we might not even make it to the fucking treasure. Ooh, another person, dude? No, it's okay. I'm friendly. It's all good, dude. I like doing these treasures. You were just back there. What the fuck? It's been stuck at that church for days now. That usually means they're trying to get at some valuables. Mm-hmm. No. Thank you. Thanks for all the tips. This girl's always helping me. There's like 17 of her in the area. Oh yeah, uphill traveling. Uphill traveling. Yeah. Now we're going downhill! Yeah, downhill traveling. Hope I don't crash into a tree. Oh, there's something over here. Some kind of super secret special monster. It's this badger thing. Get him! Is it the badger thing? Because I want it. Oh, it's running away from me. No wonder why I can't fucking catch up with it. I thought these things hated us. Like humans and stuff. I thought it would have attacked me. I guess not. Let's go see what's actually in the area. Ooh, supply drop detected too. What is it? What the fuck is that? Oh, a gray wolf. Okay. That's what it is. That must have been a skunk or something. Here we go. Yep. We're gonna go grab this supply drop real quick. Miss me with that bullshit. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, let's go. Time to get out of here. There's gray wolves in the area, so we might want to be careful, I guess. I ain't scared of no damn wolf. There's people with guns out here trying to kill me. You think I'm scared of a wolf? I think not. God damn it. What? Who put all these trees in this woods? What the fuck? Oh my god, there's another fucking treasure quest. No, you go, you go. It's the same fucking lady, man. Every time. How do you get to place so quick? Yours was the first train to get fucked up around here. Uh-huh. There's an old wreck on the bridge. Uh-huh. Still find good things there. Mm-hmm. Gotta be good with heights, though. Oh, I'm great with heights. You should have seen what I did for this one herbalist. Yeah. Yeah, I jumped in a fucking pool for her. Big-ass pool. Alright, you highwaymen lice, you... Alright, you highwaymen lice. You want to break into this bunker so bad? Have at it. Bunker's under the shed. Door's at the bottom of the ladder. Past the fish. Go on, then. Come in. I dare ya. This has gotta be one fucked up fish. Whoa! What the fuck? Are you good, dog? Oh, shit. I'm on fire now. Put out that fucking fire. He popped the med kit instead. Okay. I guess that was supposed to be a joke or something. Like, oh, they dared him to come down and now he's lit on fire. Let's see what's really going on down here. Oh, God. It really is kind of scary down here, though. Oh, interact? Kind of shit. Oh, you gotta find the right fish. Oh, hold on. There's a letter here. I should probably be reading this. Dylan, for the last time, no, I'm not changing the door. Regular locks won't cut it with the highwaymen. And I told you already, if you're having such a hard time figuring out, go to the house. I practically spelled out the key there. Okay. We'll go to the house then. She said she practically spelled out the key there. Ooh, there's a safe in here. There we go. I knew there had to be a way to get into this house. I heard like a bear or something around here. I'm not sure what it was. Ooh, more titanium. I might be able to make another, Oh, there's a skunk in here. Might as well start up the generator. Okay. I see what's going on here. It's a little bit of a puzzle type thing. God damn it, Sky. I got better things to do than hit a generator and watch those stupid fish wiggle. Just tell me what the fucking order is. Stupid. Well, in case you can't read, it says 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So it's black, green, blue. Black, green, blue, red. Yellow, purple. Oh my goodness, I'm not going to be able to remember that. If I remember it, it's only going to be from sight. It's not going to actually be from, like, memory. Okay, it's black. What the fuck? Is it not black first? What? Go through the thing, fucking stupid. Okay, green, red, purple, black, blue, yellow. Go through the thing. I don't have a whole lot of memory left. Was it green first? I've already tried that. It's not green first. Oh, yeah, it is. Green, red. Oh, you can kind of tell which ones are the fake ones. Because you go by them and it says activate or interact. Oh, they all say interact now. What the fuck? I don't remember which one was next. Alright, I think yellow was last. Yeah, okay. Boom! Done and done. Take everything. Hell yeah, perk magazines, all that shit. Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, take a shit, too. What's in the fucking trash bag, huh? I'm leaving my ass prints on it. Okay. Ooh, yeah. More Far Cry credits. Oh, thank you. Daddy like. Okay. Oh, I thought that was something. I think that's it, boys. Oh, no, hold on. There's a note here. I think I stared for 10 whole minutes when I found Dylan burnt up by the door. Couldn't figure out why. I was just tired and not sad. Then I dumped him in the closet, closest pond to spare my back digging a grave, and I remember how it was your crazy sky leaving stupid sky. Just fish at the same place forever, sky. I don't know why I left Hope County on my own. At least I'm getting a move on now. Wow. Well, you shouldn't have made such a fucking complicated stupid fish thing. Stupid fucking fish thing. Okay, let's get out of here. Guys, this is actually where I'm going to end the episode. If you enjoyed, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the share button. Definitely leave a comment, positive or negative. It doesn't bother me. I'm a little out of frame right now. I don't know if my camera fell or what, but okay, there we go. If you can't wait to see what's next and you want to be notified when I upload, be sure to definitely go down and turn on post notifications so that way you get notified every time I upload a new video, because you're not going to miss what is next. Thank you guys so much for watching.